Functions in Windows can give errors. Let's take a function from the previous video. GetConsoleCursorInfo returns 0 if it fails, as many other Windows functions do. Errors can be both your fault or Windows' fault. For example, you could forget to pass the correct handle. It is worth knowing that not all functions return 0 on fail. GetStdHandle returns an invalid handle value on fail. That is a minus 1. Now, to get information about the error, you need to call getLastError. This works with all Windows functions that I know of, and it will return an error code. Now, that error code might not be that useful, so let's convert it to a message. The process is not very interesting, but you can read about this function if you want to. So, if getLastError returns 0, that means that no errors occurred. If else, you have to use this function that formats the message for you. The nice thing is that passing the format message allocate buffer flag allocates the right amount of memory for you. Don't forget to call free on it after you use it though. And that is it. The homework for today is very simple. Just check the game that you have been implementing in the last videos for errors, and if any occur, display them in an error pop-up like this one. Also, make sure to look at the documentation for some more interesting things. If you learned something useful today, don't forget to show some appreciation by sharing this video and subscribing. See you next time.